Hello friends, in this video we are going to talk about the thermistor and its working. So in our previous video we talked about the transducer, its definition, its classification, then the specification of the transducer, that what points we should always keep in our mind while selecting or while pick up the transducer. Now in this video we are going to talk about thermistor, which is one of the type of transducer. Basically thermistor is a temperature transducer, and one of the most important thing about the thermistor is that it is a passive transducer. And we already talked about the passive transducer, is that passive transducer is such a kind of transducer which is always operating on the some external power supply. So what point we can say about the thermistor is that it is a passive transducer, it cannot generate self energy, and third point is that it will operate with the help of a DC power supply or the external power supply. So this is what we discussed, that it is a temperature transducer. Second point is it is also a passive transducer, it cannot generate self energy, operates on DC power supply. Now if I look at the word thermistor, that it comprises of two words. First of all is temperature and second is resistor. So basically thermistor is a combination of temperature, thermal, plus resistor. This therm and this mister. So what I can say, that it is a combination of thermal and resistor. So if we will talk about the basic principle of the thermistor, what we can say, that it is a transducer which changes its resistance when its temperature is changes. When thermistor is kind of a transducer, whenever the temperature is changing around that device, it will change its resistance. This is the basic principle of the thermistor, that the resistance is changing whenever the temperature of the thermistor is changing. So how we can define the construction of the thermistor? That basically the thermistor is a semiconductor device. So thermistor is a semiconductor device. Basically it consists of NTC or PTC type of semiconductor. Now what do we understand by this term NTC or PTC? NTC stands for negative temperature coefficient, or PTC stands for positive temperature coefficient. So whenever we are talking about the thermistor, we will always go for NTC type of semiconductor. Practically we always go for NTC, that is negative temperature coefficient. What we can understand by this term NTC, that is negative temperature coefficient, is that when the temperature is increasing, the resistance of the semiconductor is decreasing. Such a kind of coefficient or such a factor which is actually calculating this whole term is known as negative temperature coefficient. This is what for this moment we can understand by this term NTC. Now whenever we are talking about the construction, the transducer, that is our thermistor, is always consist of some metal oxides, which are like manganese oxide, nickel, iron. So thermistor is comprises of this metal oxides. So they are available in package form, and that package form is of many kinds, like in of disc type, and that particular disc type will consist of a mixture of metal oxides. This is how the thermistor is actually constructed. And when the temperature of any kind of device or any kind of control system which is designed on the basis of the temperature, surrounding temperature, they will always give us the value of the resistance, or the resistance will change. This is how we can define or deconstructed the thermistor. Now let us look at the applications of the thermistor. Thermometer application in medical instrument. Most of the medical instrument, whenever we talk about the instrument which is useful in medical line, we can say that thermometer always comes first in our mind. So thermometer is basically what? Converting the temperature of the human body into any kind of form of energy, so that it is visible to us. If I'll talk about the digital thermometer, flow meter or a gaze detector, in this detectors we also use the thermistor. Furnace control, similarly in the temperature control, soldering iron. So whenever we are designing such a kind of system which consists of some temperature, such a type of device always consists of transducer, that is temperature transducer, and that transducer is nothing but the thermistor. So if in exam they are asking us a question like define the thermistor, what we will do? First of all, we will write down the definition of the thermistor, then the basic principle of the thermistor, that it consists of the negative temperature coefficient, type of semiconductor, then the basic construction, and then the application. This is how we will define the thermistor. So thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.